Just a couple of weeks after taking office, Trump gave Vladimir Putin a call that former officials described as obsequious and fawning, and where Trump was like, "Oh my gosh, my people didn't tell me you wanted to talk to me. I mean, so few people want to. Sometimes I get so lonely, I call the recorded line for Cars for Kids just to hear a human's voice. 1-877 Cars for Kids. Be my friend today."